ball to right field. Struck pretty well. Castillo going back onto the warning track. Reaches up and makes the catch in front of the wall. That'll do it as the Red Sox are able to take game one. Eduardo Rodriguez in his major league debut as his first major league win. 7 2/3 of shutout pitching for Eduardo Rodriguez. And the story of this game, no doubt, is the Red Sox are able to win tonight. A final of 5-1 for the Red Sox. They out hit the Rangers 13-5.